Don't these people have jobs?
They got their money in the stock market, not in mayonnaise jars.